Oh, that's pretty good.
These bees are making liquid gold.
Even though we're only small here, with only 2% of the population of Australia, leatherwood is known throughout the world. It's very famous honey.
Leatherwood honey, like Lindsay Burke's, can only be made in Tasmania, the home of the leatherwood trees. The honey is highly sought after, and that's prompted falsely labelled and diluted honey being sold as the premium product.
Rice syrups are hard to detect, and they mix them with it, so that a fraudulent honey. It doesn't happen in Australia and it doesn't happen in Tasmania, but in other countries it can do.
It's not just Tasmanian honey that's being compromised. Western Australian researchers are trying to tackle the problem by creating a honey library. Producers from across the country send in their honey samples for cataloguing. Other honey can then be compared, making it easier to spot fakes.
This database that we're really building up to check against, so we get a good understanding of what is normal.
The whole project is about how do we prove that this honey is not from Australia, that this honey is a fraud. To do that, we need to characterise our own honey.
Tasmanian beekeepers say the honey library will help find inferior product in the short term, but it will also help to ensure the future of the industry for years to come.
It's a pristine honey. It's very active and beautiful tasting honey, and we want to make sure that what's on the label is what's in the jar.
In the end, what we really want is that when you pick up that jar of honey from the shelf, is that you can be assured of whatever that label actually says is actually what it is.
Protecting the reputation of world-class produce. Erin Cooper, ABC News.